And let's record the video as well. Alright, you cackle fucks. Let's get some more Batman going. Whew!
It might be a bit anticlimactic, but I hoped you might finally be ready to celebrate Christmas Eve, now that the Joker's behind bars.
It's December 1st, Alfred!
I've got to locate the signal from the tracker I placed on him.
Even you must eat, sir.
If you hadn't called the police, he'd already be in custody.
Dispatch, this is Delta 47.
You know, I made a promise of my own to your parents.
No sign of any casualties.
Not now, Alfred.
The story back at the precinct.
Get fucked, Alfred.
Found bombs under the foundation. Some kind of hopped up freak. Must have been 400 pounds of muscle. Took six cops to gun that bastard down. Yeah, I saw the body in the morgue. Couldn't believe it.
Sounds like this could be Bane or one of his men. If I hurry to the GCPD morgue, I can inspect the body and the autopsy report.
Well, before you leave, I've run some tests on the compound you found at the steel mill. Looks like a match for your globular projectile for non-lethal restraint.
You mean the glue grenade?
Indeed. The resin has finished curing. It's at your workbench. Of course, I'd recommend testing it here in the lab before you go. But I'm sure you won't listen to me. You never do.
Nah, we'll be fine. Good. That was a good old cum blast.
So I take it you won't be testing it, then?
It's called field testing, Alfred.
Now we is gonna go this way.
Master Bruce! Stop! Master Bruce! Bruce! I will not in good conscience allow you to go! You're outmatched by these assassins!
What?
You're not some hardened vigilante! You're a young man with a trust fund and too much anger. You're in over your head and I don't want this to be your end.
Alfred, who do you see when you look at me? The boy whose shoes you used to tie every morning? The teenager you drove to his first date? While you are here every night, I am out there. The only thing between the innocent
you
and the predator.
You may be!
No, not what? May be. I am. When the mugger or the thief stops to think twice, that is fear. That is what I am. That is why they hired assassins, because I am the reason the criminals breathe easier when the sun rises. So no, Alfred, I am not in over my head.
fair, when Robin does die, it is
just walls into the GCPD after everything that's happened there tonight.
I know I can't do that. I'll have to find a way in that'll avoid detection.
Indeed. Now look, I'm sorry about what I said before you left. I hope you understand. It's just because...
It's okay. I understand.
And you know what, Alfred? You're fucking fired.
We don't want you to...
It's over, Batman. I put everything I've got into this one. Throw yourself at it for a while if you must, but you're not grabbing it. Not a chance.
Hold on, I just gotta read this message, Willie.
Superior intellect, as you'll soon discover.
The real question is, Riddler, what is 1 + 1? I'll give you the hint. It's not 11.
Keep it up, Batman, and you're going to be very, very sorry.
Maybe you're the one who should apologize to me.
We gotta stop that guy!
Get it off!
Get this crap off of me!
What'd he do to me?
Hey!
What are you on?
I turn back my view. right, you've made your point. So why don't we just agree to disagree and go our separate ways?
I don't think so.
What's wrong with you? It's not like I'm back.
Now where is that last drug canister gonna blow up? There it is. So what I might do.
Taking the bad guys here? Well, not usually.
You're invading people's privacy.
You got how many assassins running around out there, and you're lecturing me on selling personal information? Way to prioritize. You're going after Gotham Optics next? Or maybe some telemarketers?
If that information gets into the wrong hands, people could get hurt because of you.
And people do get hurt because of you. So I assume you'll be handing yourself over to the police now? That's what I thought.
All units, if you are 10-10, please report in for potential assignment.
This is brutally.
Great time.
Stop! Take me! Huh? I need help!
gun!
Not now!
Sounds like a fight! Let's check it out!
Church. But first,
assignment incoming. Keep this channel open.
from the tower, Batman. I've got work to do, and now you're just getting in my way. No hard feelings, I hope.
Finish your job, bitch ass up.
I thought you had a city to save. So what are you doing wasting time with me? Yourself, Batman. I mean, you took down all the towers.
This.
True, there is. Just not very much. It was...
Boss is on his way.
The guy's a beast. Goes through all that crap.
Huh? The smoke is just a distraction!
Saves me the trouble of having to hunt you down.
You just don't know when to quit, Sionis.
Guess we've got that in common.
One way or another, I'm taking you in. Now we can do this the easy way, or...
Or the hard way. But I think you know my choice.
Then we've got that in common, too.
I've got the nuts! With everything going on in Gotham tonight, you'll decide to waste your time with me.
GCPD know Roman Sionis has been apprehended. They can pick him up at the church.
Straight away, sir.
and Black Mask ain't dead? Nope. And he ain't the one who killed Lope? Nope. And he ain't in control of his gang no more? Nope. And some new guy in town took his gang over and did all that stuff. Yup. And that's... He's in Blackgate now? Yup. So who's in control of Black Mask's gang? You ever shut up? Nope.
Stand by.
his Batman voice actually is hurt.
Maybe the glue grenade can stop the steam here. Not Bane, but one of his men. The same one I saw at the riot in the precinct's holding cells earlier. I should scan his corpse. The victim was dosed with a chemical that caused temporary deformation of his physiology. I'll need to check the autopsy report to find out more. That computer should contain the autopsy report I'm looking for. I shouldn't leave here without checking the autopsy. Interesting. The victim was using a powerful compound with many similarities to the street drug Venom at the time of his death. It changes the user's muscle and bone structure, greatly enhancing strength for a temporary period. It appears that whatever this compound is, it reduces mental capacity in several ways. Including severe damage to the brain's memory center. Prolonged use could seriously compromise the user's memory. There's Bane's tracker.
Shots fired inside the Coventry district. Witnesses describe two armed groups fighting over what appear to be chemical weapons. Requesting any available officers locate and secure the scene.
Chemical weapons? I should investigate. I should hurry to Bane's location before.
No! I wanna see the pigeon.
I lose the signal again.
Yeah.
need to break up that fight and secure the chemicals. What's in the canister?
A gift for El Jefe. One of many.
Where are the others?
I will say no more.
Brother, we are at the fort. But the Duende Cobblepot has sent his men to oppose us. You must come.
I have what I need.
Thank you.
hit and run just outside GCPD. This was no accident. Victim is Nate Ramo, a member of the SWAT division. His whole team is currently under investigation by internal affairs. I wonder what he was doing here. Looks like he was thrown a considerable distance by the vehicle. I can use the spatter distribution to determine the point of initial impact. This is where Ramo was killed. DNA evidence indicates the car was traveling at a high rate of speed, but the angle of spatter shows the driver lost control and the car was weaving. I should review the crime scene, see if anything else was hit. Analysis indicates a specific brand of paint that narrows down the make and model of the car, and cross-referencing these specs with a list of his team members returns a single name, John DeMarco. Time to pay him a visit. Why did you do it, DeMarco? Why did you kill Ramo?
IAD didn't have enough to make the charges stick, but the kid got scared, made a deal, and decided to talk. Traitor.
You'd have been out of jail in a few years on the drug charges, but now, murder means life.
We'll see about that.
With all the evidence I've collected, it won't take long for the jury to convict.
Funny thing about evidence, it has a tendency to disappear.
Not on my watch. Alfred, let GCPD know that Ramo's murderer has been captured. I'm also sending you a taped confession. We'll bring down the rest of the team with him.
Now let's go kick the shit out of a pigeon.
This looks like the spot. Now to find that canister.
Smash him with!
good use of it!
Put your back into it!
And crude you.
Where's the canister?
Blown away. You'll never find it.
Sir, your suit is picking up trace elements of a compound used in the manufacturing of venom. It appears the canisters contain ingredients necessary for its creation.
I need to find out where they've taken them.
May I suggest scanning the area? They could have left something behind that points to their destination.
Looks like they're heading to my alibi.
Assignment, stand by.
Brother's a guard at Blackgate, ain't he? Ain't he? Yes, yes, why?
He made my
the
life.
The bad.
Get off your asses and get off it!
Get him surrounded!
You can't take us all out.
You want the club? It's yours. But when the boss finds out about this...
He will stay away if he values his life.
Ah! The bat! You have come as Bane said you would.
Fly down from your perch then, so I can kill you.
I thought you'd never ask.
Who are you?
They call me Bird!
Bane's lieutenant. Putting you away should set him back.
Bane already has all he needs. He will find you. He will break you!
Alfred, push. CPD. Don't want to bring these men in for questioning.
Helping? This is a critical time.
Very well.
I cannot say. Are you on the list?
I am third in line.
Good luck to you, mi hermano.
Hopefully the formula will be perfected by the time it comes to you.
Another victim!
You can't fight us all, cabrón. I know. Warm on him.
The tracking signal I saw was coming from somewhere down that tunnel.
No, my controller died. My frames went, then my controller went. Just go put that one on charge.
Gotham away from you!
Disarm and give up!
Grenade to make a raft. Tracking device is in here somewhere, which means Bane is likely in here as well. Some of this research is dedicated to overcoming his own addiction and dependency on Venom. He can't survive without it. Safe at Wayne Manor.
Got it. I'll call the police.
No, I can't risk them discovering my identity as well. Just secure yourself in the Batcave.
What are you going to do?
I'm on my way to you. I'll figure something out. I need to get back to the Batcave, and quickly.
Run for it.
Repeat, suspect is airborne in a jetpack, armed with a flamethrower. Multiple hostages on a Pioneer bridge.
Firefly. He must not know Joker's behind bars, and he's putting those people in danger to get to me.
Delta 6-5 to dispatch. Who's the OIC at Pioneers?
Captain James Gordon is the officer in charge.
A lot of lives could be at risk at the bridge. If I can hack Firefly's communication channel, I can learn more.
And if the cops try anything stupid, kill a few hostages.
Sure thing. And, how long before we set the timers on the bombs?
Not until the bat shows. We'll wait all night if we have to. There's $50 million riding on this.
Alfred, Firefly has hostages on the Pioneer's bridge. I need to deal with him before coming back.
Can't you just let the police handle Mr. Linz? Especially in light of what we've just learned.
I can't abandon those hostages. They're in jeopardy because of me. Because of the bounty Joker placed on my head. They'll be safe in the Batcave.
This way!
Engage the suspect. He's got hostages in the bridge sublevel. Just get yourselves into position.
I need to draw Firefly away from the bridge so I can approach safely. Sends his men into a trap.
Dispatch, Marine 4, where's the tactical command post? We're supposed to report to Gordon.
TTC is inside the central...
Don't send in your men. Firefly has the bridge rigged with explosives.
Show yourself!
You have a go!
No! Call them back. If Firefly blows the bridge, there's no telling how many will die.
You're the reason those people are in danger. He's doing this for the bounty on your head! Give yourself up!
I'm going to bring in Firefly myself. Don't send anyone else in until I tell you it's safe.
You'll stay the hell out of this! You hear me?
One of these guards tell me how many bombs Firefly has and where they are.
So, what are you gonna do with your share?
Hey, I'm gonna buy a boat.
Do this again.
Moron, what do you know about boats?
Oh, what you need to do is deploy a little black mask to set the bounties off.
What?
The guy who put up the bounties behind bars.
Black mask?
Thank you.
How many bombs are on this bridge?
Four! One here, one directly above us, in the bridge sublevel, and one more at each end of the bridge. Those are the big ones. That's all of them, I promise!
Then I promise you a good night's sleep. Four bombs on the bridge. The largest bombs at each end. I'll need to disarm this bomb before going after the others. Find the other three.
Live two, command. Our target hit a gas main with its flamethrower. Fire in the north end.
Damn it. I'm remotely engaging the fire door in that section to protect the hostages.
After the bounty on my head all night. It was never Sionis. The Joker put up the bounty, and now he's behind bars.
I heard, but I still got a score to settle with you.
I'm giving you the rest of the night off. You took an oath to uphold the law. When I see you again, I expect you to be following that oath to the letter.
Yes. Yes, sir. I'm sorry.
Firefly's locked his hostages in a train car with explosives.
Bravo 2, this is command. Report. Source of experience.
explosion was an oil truck on the bridge surface. Massive damage. No casualties observed. Copy. Keep me informed.
I'm not sure, but he sure beat the hell out of those goons. That bird of my head. It's a criminal. One of my friends.
So I can disarm Firefly's bomb at the north end of the bridge.
Get off this frequency! Now!
Listen, I'm on my way to disarm the bomb at the south end. Have this door open by the time I get back.
You let me do my job, and stay the hell out of my way!
Damn it. I need to wait for Alfred to find the... Alfred, there's a fire door blocking my progress. I need codes to get past it.
The police should have access to those codes. Perhaps Captain Gordon...
Gordon won't cooperate. I'm heading to get the other bomb. Get those codes to me by the time I'm done.
Right. I'll do my best.
All southbound trains are experiencing significant delays. Thank you for using the GTC.
Please help. Let us out of here.
Is everyone okay in there?
Yes, thanks to you.
You can escape down through the central pillar. Soon as I clear the room, head out.
You! You're the Batman!
You'll find the police at the base of the central column.
Screw the police! You saved us! You're a hero!
Just get yourself and the others to safety as soon as I'm gone.
Understand?
Okay, I got it.
opposite end of the bridge.
Sir, I have those fire door codes you asked for.
Okay, I'll call you when I'm at the door.
I also thought I'd let you know the hostages you released have escaped. They're telling tales of a hero who saved their lives.
I'm not looking for praise, Alfred.
I figured you'd say that. Would it kill you to lighten up a bit, sir?
I want to see the look on the cop's face when I blow this bridge into Christmas future.
He's burning vehicles now. Half the bridge is on fire.
Keep your distance. Don't provoke him. The bomb squad is nearly here.
We need to get to their last bomb before Gordon and his men force Firefly's hand.
Strength of 10 men.
Please, don't hit him.
The freaking bat's right here! Gordon, I've defused 3 of the 4 bombs. As soon as I defuse the final bomb...
We're breaching now. You're too late.
Alfred, open the fire door.
As you wish, sir.
incinerating flash of an explosion, or nice slow burn.
Joker's behind bars. There's no more prize money. You can give up now or I can make you surrender. Your choice.
Thank you.
My only option is to grapple onto Firefly.
Don't give him too much credit. Something tells me that if you hadn't given the bomb squad the breach order, this bridge would be at the bottom of the river.
Get him out of here.
There.
You didn't listen.
I'm not big on taking orders from wanted men.
I'm not big on taking orders from cops. I should have gotten to that last bomb.
Yeah. And I should have given you access to that security door. But between the two of us, we covered it pretty well.
Vision is down. Hang on, Alfred.
The computer isn't working. I need to restore detective vision before I can find Alfred. Damage the computer. I need to restore detective vision. There, that should do it.
Alfred! Alfred!
No.
Alfred, can you hear me? I'm going to get you out of there. Alfred! Alfred!
Alfred, you can't.
Don't add me to the weight you carry.
I mean, I know I have a son, but you're the only real family I have left, Alfred.
I don't even know how to turn on the washing machine.
Come on, damn it!
All units, code 10. This is code 10 confirmed at Blackgate Prison. Suspect identified as the Joker.
You're going to be all right.
I know I haven't always been supportive of what you do, but I understand now. Go. They need you out there.
I can't defend Gotham. I can't even defend my own home.
Master Bruce. Master Bruce, now is not the time for doubt.
I can't do it. I can't stop them.
No, you can't. Not on your own, but it's high time you realize that you are a man, not an island. And a man's strength comes not from just brawn and intelligence, but also from his allies.
C1 alert. The Joker has escaped from his cell and is leading the riots at Blackgate. Repeat, the Joker has taken over the entire prison. Multiple casualties, multiple hostages. Again, we have lost Blackgate. Captain Gordon is calling on anyone for assistance.
They need you.
No, they need us.
Thanks for...
I could use your help. Captain Gordon's on his way. Secure the gates for him, then help him lock this place down. The Joker cannot be allowed out of here.
Yes, sir. We're on it.
Prison Officer 4-7 to Captain James Gordon. What is your ETA at Blackgate?
Sir, I've been listening to the reports coming out of Blackgate. Everything okay?
I should be asking you that. How are you feeling?
Well, it's not every day that one's heart must be crudely resuscitated by defibrillation, but... I must say, I feel remarkably well, considering.
Good to hear. Any arrhythmia, let me know immediately.
Of course. But honestly, Bruce, I do think you have bigger things to worry about right now.
Something is sending a strong electric current into the water. I should be careful.
Almost there. I can taste the fresh air.
Sam! Not in the face! Not in the...
Friend Vinny. Who was that? Mario? I know the dirty old
found them! It's over!
Are you okay?
What's it to you?
You were almost killed.
Occupational hazard. Look, I know why you're here. He's in the Panopticon, and he's waiting for you.
Apparently, the Joker's afraid of me. Wouldn't let me out. And for good reason. I don't like having my time wasted.
You should have known trying to kill me was a waste of your time.
Well, you won't have to worry about that anymore. Not unless someone else puts up 50 million bucks.
I wasn't worried.
Ah!
told by you that your spine is just...
To let me die, and you didn't take it.
I bet right now you're wishing you had. I've killed a lot of people. I brought the city to its knees, crippled the police force, and it's not even time to unwrap our presents. Ship it!
Let's do this.
Okay, okay. So, what our friend Vane holds in his hand is a heart monitor. Once he clamps it on, every beat of his bacon little heart will charge the battery on this electric chair. And when it's fully charged... So either you kill Vane...
No, I won't kill him.
But you will. You will fight me with all your resolve. Or you will die. Someone is going to die. You, me, or the clown. The question of which one of us it is in your hands.
A compassionate man would be called. Mourning the loss of his servant and lifelong companion right now. Yet here you are.
Oh, and just in case I owe you a thing of your smart, I can move the heart monitor in. Kaboom! These are the fools that have found a hamburger. Toot toot! Watch out for the Vane train!
When that chair goes off, that's 2,000 volts. You won't make it.
You don't need to.
Jim. Have a seat, Jimbo. We'll fry together like two little potato latkes.
I got a pulse.
I'm gonna jumpstart your heart. Kill you again.
May you find the peace in death that you did not find in life.
I'm not looking for peace. My shock gloves to temporarily stop Bane's heart. Only hope.
Get up!
Look at him!
I'm disappointed. I expected better from you.
I don't give a shit. Wait, this is like...
I can use my shock gloves to temporarily stop Bane's heart. It's my only hope.
Oh, he is over! Oh.
Get up, Bane!
And the beat's just born coming!
It's over, Joker. Let Captain Gordon go.
Yeah. Put the gun down, freak.
How about I put you down?
Gordon!
Well, that's the Christmas spirit. Well, I'd love to stay and celebrate your victory, but I've got stockings to stuff, mistletoe to hang, and about 15 skyscrapers to blow up before sunrise. Ciao!
Thank God you had your vest on.
He's got my gun!
Gordon, Joseph, I need your help to stop the Joker.
Our help? You're the so-called vigilante. Or is one kill enough for you tonight?
Bane's in cardiopulmonary arrest. I have only minutes to resuscitate him before it's too late.
You mean you didn't?
That's not how I do things. Now go.
Thank you.
Master Bruce, the TN-1 being just ejected will reach its full potency in 10 minutes. If you can't defeat him by then, you won't be able to withstand his attack.
I need you to secure every exit out of Black Gate. Sewers, front doors, I don't care. The Joker cannot escape.
We're on it.
Bullet to Gordon, we got the place secure. Any update?
I'm with the warden.
I think the Joker's heading to death row.
You got the place surrounded. No way he gets out.
You better be damn sure about that.
If you can't finish Bane off soon, that TN-1 will make him undefeatable. me?
Yes, and thank you for the help with Bane.
I trust he's down for good this time.
He's secure, and it appears the TN-1 Bane took damaged his memory permanently.
Does that mean he won't be revealing your identity?
Looks that way.
Glad to hear it, sir. And the Joker?
He's still on the loose, but not for long.
This is Captain Gordon at Blackgate Prison, requesting immediate medevac. Warden Joseph has been shot. Repeat, Warden Joseph is down.
EMT chopper en route. ETA 15 minutes.
Tell them to hurry up!
Where's Gordon?
Sniper!
Would you locals back for more?
I've got enough of you for one night.
Not yet, you haven't.
Son of a
Screw this! Want the Joker? Take him.
Help me keep these guys off the Warden.
This guy's crazy!
To make it.
Where's the Joker?
He went through that door, towards the chapel.
Thanks.
One way to stop me!
Any one of my guys would have killed him.
The city deserves better than that.
You know, my daughter thinks you're a hero. But I still have to bring you in.
Gordon, come in! What's your 20?
I'm in the chapel. We got the Joker.
Son of a bitch. You caught him. And how did you do that?
I had some help. I keep asking myself why I didn't bring him in. And I now know the truth is I let him go because of you. Because you believe in him. I don't know. They put me in charge of a station full of rotten cops. And I can't change them any more than I can change this damn city. Or at least, that's what I used to think.
Stop his heart! That is funny. Good one, Bats! This is going to be fun!
Maybe I can give them something to believe in. Maybe he can give them something to believe in.
We finally beaten Batman Arkham Origins.
Figured you'd be by sooner or later. And what happens if I don't sign?
You rot in here, or you work for me.
Cool.
It's been a long night, Alfred. Why don't you turn in?
Wouldn't dream of it, sir. Not until you're back safe and sound.
Well, if you're sure you're up for it, I've got a few loose ends to tie up out here, and I could use your help.
You can count on it. And when you get home, we can finally have that Christmas dinner I've been keeping warm for you. For our breakfast.
Right, well, I guess this is where I'm going to end Arkham Origins. Well, I'll see you guys in the next live stream when I have another game to live stream. Until then, I'll see you guys in the next one.